Proclamation 94 calls on all Mi'kmaq citizens to swear to respect and honor treaties signed by Aboriginal peoples in this country. And I changed my text as well for this ceremony to include that aspect of the recommendation. So I'll do it in French, English, and Cree. I'll start in Cree. Ni Romeo Saganash, Sungashia, Strenu Ritan, Nasnawe, Yigas, Jabit Snibbles, Sisko, Ashut, Elizabeth II. Je, Romeo Saganash, déclare et affirme solennellement et sincèrement et véritablement que je serai fidèle et porterai une vraie allégeance à Sa Majesté la Reine Elisabeth II, et j'affirme solennellement que dans l'exercice de mes fonctions, je vais honorer et respecter les traités signés avec les peuples autochtones. I, Romeo Saganash, do solemnly, sincerely, and truly declare and affirm that I will be faithful to and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, and I solemnly affirm that in carrying out all of my duties, that I shall honor and respect the treaties signed with Indigenous peoples.